Yesterday I saw an African gray securing itself to an old wire fence. And it was like he knew. He knew what was gonna happen for the rest of us.